What's going on, guys? We're back again with another Heat Archive episode dropping. Last week, we were doing a $100 gift card giveaway for the people who commented below the letter W. The winner this week will be Trey Travis. We'll contact you on Instagram, hit you up, man. Appreciate y'all support, man. Like, subscribe, comment if you haven't already, man. We got a lot of more content coming for y'all. Stay tuned.
Mirama said they give him the energy.
Baby Bendo.
How we doing? How we doing?
We already know what it is. What you about to get today?
So I'm getting those Yeezy 350 Zebras. You know, you already know what's up, man.
Yes, sir. How are you doing?
I'm getting the spider hoodie.
Yeah, I know. I missed out yesterday. I think I'm gonna get the Fear of God.
What I with it? Y'all, I know y'all tired of me. I'm coming for them the patents though.
What up? I'm here for the Farm Runners.
What's going down? See, I'm here for the Honest Yeezy slides he just dropped.
I'm here for the snakeskin Jordan 1s.
Man, I don't know whatever's left. To be honest, whatever's left, I'ma flip it.
What's up? What's happening? I don't know what I'ma get. Shit, I don't care though. It's all $30. You know, you get.
Yeah.
I'm about to say, get right either way, on bro.
It's $30 holler, man. You know.
I'm just looking to get whatever's left. Feel me? Some dunks. Feel me? Whatever. Shout out 150D.
I was gonna get the same thing.
Bro up there is 3 for 3. Who's gonna top him next? I just gotta know who's gonna beat him.
Dunks and J's, one or the other.
Yeah, that's my first time here.
Hey, what brings you out?
Oh man, they got a good deals, good shoes. Just wanna take a look, you know, get my shoe game up. Been waiting here almost 2 hours.
About to get the line popping. Friday morning. I don't know what day it is. Some day in July, July 14th or something. Hey. I misscheduled the YouTube video. Sorry. It happens, I think, almost every week. We got it right 1 week. I scheduled it for Friday at 6 o'clock instead of Thursday, but you know, we're about to get it right next week. Okay. Every week's getting better.
Yeah, yeah, Huncho, yeah. My chain.
I got the Ross last. Yesterday I got the Ross.
Paid $30 for the phone runners.
Yeah. Yeezy slides for free, man. I just looked up there. That's $250 for a size down. Got it for free, man. Stop by the ER child.
I like this place. It's really nice.
It's the best in the city.
You already know, man. Why would you not want to be here?
Everybody want to be here, man. We got the best stuff in the city.
Size medium, man. Where are y'all at, bro?
Listen, man.
Now, when you come in here and you ask us where the steel's at, and they sitting right there. Come on, bro. They was waiting for you. All these steel's, bro. Waiting on you. What you doing?
Hey, man. We laid it out for y'all, man. Now we finna post this online and it's finna go to somebody in Cali. You sitting at the crib in Columbus.
We live and rolling.
Man, we always rolling.
How you feeling, brother Will, behind
man,
the cam?
Blessed, bro. Ooh. Blessed to be here, man. Blessed by the
See
best.
See what we doing.
You know what I'm saying?
Put fists together.
What we got going, bro?
Back at it. You know, we got the chrome long sleeve tee with the Huda size war pants.
All right, tell me about the inspiration, bro, for the fit.
The inspiration behind the fit, man? I think, personally, if you're going to put a fit together, man, you got to think of it as, I'm going to wear what I'm about to present, you know what I'm saying? So that's how I see it as. And I'm not picking out something that somebody wouldn't wear, but everybody has their own taste and style, but this is what I would wear.
What's up, bro?
How you feeling?
Good. Just came back from Miami. You know Miami.
And you know Tan. If your girl was in Miami last week, you might want to check her DM.
Buckeye City. I've been waiting on these.
I can't have it on camera.
Edit that, bro. Oh, God, though. I've been waiting on these, bro. And I'm on the Elite app. I hit everything on the Elite app but these.
It's 2 p.m. yesterday.
2 p.m.?
Yeah, with like 2 p.m. after the first line went, they came back. Yeah, 2 p.m. Waited like damn near 22 hours. It's real
yeah,
shit.
Bro, y'all got motion out here.
You already know. You already know. Put it up. Motion.
Man, shout out to my boy Guy, man. Just opened up a gym in Columbus. Couldn't be more proud of the dude, man. Surrounded by good people, you know what I'm saying? Nothing better.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
For a video, like the all black, the mirrors, the lights.
It's a good time.
turnout, man. Shout out my boy Guy. Congratulations.
My name is LaJuan Coleman, one of the owners and head trainer at Resolve Fitness. My feeling right now is a feeling of joy. You figure this is something from where I came from to where I'm at now, is it got to be God.
Brian Dickey, I'm one of the owners here at Resolve Fitness. Here at the grand opening, it feels great to have the whole city coming out. We're excited to be opening our doors today. We're really grateful for everybody who's helped make this possible, honestly. I'm humbled.
Man, feeling blessed, feeling grateful. Man, I'm just happy to be partnering with so many great people and everybody that helped me create this. I mean, it's just a blessing, man. I can't even put it into words.
That line is crazy.
Man, ain't really got shit in my size, but I don't know, just see what we can find, I guess.
I need that spider hoodie, though. We gonna hope y'all get it, though. I ain't gonna, you feel me?
Man, I ain't gonna lie, I need them patent leather ones. But I know it's GG's for them, so.
I need that spider hoodie. I need that, dude. That spider hoodie, no cap.
I need them runners, you hear me? I need them runners.
I need them 350s, I ain't gonna lie.
That Travis hoodie. Not hoodie, that Travis T on me. And then I was thinking about the spider hoodie, but all these people, I don't know. All these people.
Man, what you thinking, bro? What you need to cop, bro?
Chrome Heart shirt.
Whatever available.
Trip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she gets
permits, feel me? Super crispy. Damn, they're not even warm.
It's just 32.25 after tax. Get them boots, man. $30. It's a real one right here, man.
I'm here at Hero Archive. Inviting my boys here to eat tacos on Sundays, to Quintas Tacos on Broad Street, 1900 West Broad Street. All right, come on, guys, show up. Love.
If you good at that football,
nice, good job.
Go ahead, get up out of bed on Sunday, man. Thank the Lord. Go kick some of that ball with the guys.
Look, man, we know we got the steals and deals. But if y'all gonna be out front, bro, be respectful. Y'all got all types of stuff out there for us to pick. They say dead.
All right, man. 91 till whenever here. Quick little history on personal sneaker that we got rocking today. This is a retro of a near and dear 2003 sneaker. Came out of this pack called the Shima Shima pack. Consisted of Air Max 1, Air Trainer 1, I believe one other sneaker. Shima is a Hopi Indian tribe word for love, as well as a Japanese translation for island. These were exclusive to Canada, Europe, and Asia as well when they first dropped. Good little cop freebie from the boys at the Swoosh. So, bless. Namaste.
Alright.
Just visiting on my way out of the city.
You said you're from where?
Raleigh. We supply down in Atlanta, Norfolk, Richmond,
so you're
Philly.
Familiar with like requests,
man. Yeah, Gabe and Carr. Yeah, we can do as low as 360 depending on how many you get, you know. I mean lowest.
I've seen like requesting them posting for like 220 and
stuff. Yeah, right. We haven't gotten anything for retail, so we're moving off of resale prices. So like
that's why I say everybody got their own price.
Right, right.
You know what
that's how I'm saying we can get it lower.
Mark in Atlanta and
everybody, you know.
Nice meeting you. I appreciate you, my boy. Shout yourself out on our YouTube.
OCB Super JT, OCB Supply, lock in with us.
Let me grab a phone.
How much are you looking for?
I was looking to be like 5 at least.
440 cash? I could do 5 credit.
5
store credit, yeah.
So you said 440 cash? 440 cash?
You what?
440 cash?
Well, I like to see what it's got, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll
five,
take a
5 credit, yeah.
Yeah,
all
yeah right, we'll take a look around.
All right, take your time.
Thank you.
Can't go wrong. Baby size.
All right, man, thanks.
All right, so we'll see you in a bit.
Yep.
Yes, sir.